have money and you don't know how to spend it, come let me teach you. I'm just kidding. Welcome back to another video, and in this video I'm just going to be sharing with you guys products I think you have been sleeping on, skincare products you should try in 2024. So these products have been topping the charts. People have been talking about it, people have tested it, there are a lot of reviews about it, and I think you should try it before 2024 comes to an end. Now the product I will be sharing with you guys in this video. So the first one on my list today is the Neutrogena On The Spot Acne Treatment. So this is a cream that you can use to treat acne. So if you have acne on your face, if you have pimple, this is your plum. There are lots of reviews about this particular product in the market. It's an acne treatment that contains benzoyl peroxide, which is going to help exfoliate your skin and kill acne causing bacteria on your skin. So you have been sleeping on this one. If you have acne, get it. It is dermatologically tested and you can use it to treat your acne and acne scar as well, and I think you should try it before 2024 comes to an end. The next product I think you should try before 2024 comes to an end that you have been sleeping on is Anua Niacinamide 10%. And niacinamide serum has been trending for a while, and it has been trending on Instagram, on TikTok, everywhere. Basically everybody is talking about the serum, how it deals with hyperpigmentation, how it does everything for your skin, and there are a lot of good reviews about it. So the first way to know a product that is good are the reviews. What are people saying about it? If you are sleeping on these products, I don't know what you are doing. Everybody has been talking about this particular serum. It's all over the net. It's meant to target hyperpigmentation, even out skin. So all the brightening effect you're looking for, this is the serum that will do it for you. There are amazing reviews about it. So hyperpigmentation people that want to brighten their skin, this is for you. And also contains 2% of arbutin. So this is your guide. Try the Anua Niacinamide and Tritaexamic, I hope I got that right, serum. Don't sleep on it in 2024. Another product I think you've been sleeping on and you should try this year is Mara Badescu Seaweed Night Cream. It's specifically for dry skin. If you have a really, really dry skin, this particular cream is going to moisturize your skin throughout the night, because it is a night cream. It's a moisturizer that hydrates your skin properly, because it contains seaweed, which is a protein that will hydrate your skin properly and will not leave your skin extremely dry, especially if you have an oily skin. It quickly absorbs into the skin and doesn't dry out as well. So if you have a dry skin, all the dry skin girlies, don't sleep on this particular one. Try it before this year comes to an end. Another product I think you should try this year also is the Fenty Beauty Fat Water Niacinamide Pores Refining Toner. That's a lot, and serum. This particular toner, it doubles as a toner and a serum as well. I only tried it once and I swear it is worth the hype. It is worth every single hype. It is very moisturizing, contains niacinamide. It also contains Barbido Sherry. Yes, I got that right, Barbido Sherry. So it's worth every single hype. You can use it as both a toner and a serum. It's a treatment toner and a serum as well. It tightens the look of pores, it brightens the skin, it soothes skin and even out on even skin. Like I said, it contains Barbido Sherry, contains niacinamide, turtle's flower, green tea, Japanese resin tree. Those are all the things that it contains. This particular toner, Fenty Fat Water, is not overhyped. I'm not even kidding. It's not overhyped, and I think you should try it if it tends to your skin concern, especially tightening the pores and even melts on even skin tone. So don't sleep on this one in 2024. The next product today I think you should not sleep on and you should try this year is the Topical Sleek Slave Hydrating Mint Lip Balm. That's a lot. It's a minty lip treatment. You can use as a lip balm. It's a treatment and it hydrates the skin perfectly well, because it contains hyaluronic acid, contains niacinamide, contains glycerin, all the humectant properties that you can think of. So imagine how moisturizing this is going to be for your lip. It's also meant to target fine lines, texture and dryness also, and it gives that eye shiny texture. It gives that eye shiny and fresh glow for your skin. So don't sleep on this one. It's a treatment lip balm. Another product I think you should try this year is a Charlotte
Tilbury Magic Water Cream. This is a moisturizer. It is lightweight in texture. It has a long lasting hydration and it gives that dewy after finish. It can also be used as a primer on the skin. So for your makeup, you can use it as a primer and it gives that subtle glow and it brightens the skin, and I think you should try it. Another product you've been sleeping on and you should try in 2024 is this Blizz Bright Idea Vitamin C Plus Tripeptides Brightening Serum. So imagine the combination of vitamin C and peptide in the same thing. Anti-aging brightening effects is going to suit out your skin perfectly well, refine wrinkle on the face and give your skin a good texture. So this is meant to like deal with every skin concern, brightening skin concern, all the things that this ingredient can do for your skin without altering the effect of both ingredients in the product. That is what the serum is meant to do for your skin, and you're sleeping on it. You're sleeping on it. I think you should try it. Another one also you should try is the Ordinary AHA 30% plus BHA 20% exfoliating peeling solution. The Ordinary is a really, really good brand. I think you should try. And it exfoliates your skin and it targets congestion and dullness of the skin. Another product also I think you should try is the Skin 1004 Madagascar Setilla Ampute. This is a soothing serum. It is good for sensitive skin. So if you have a sensitive skin, you're sleeping on this particular one. This brand is a Korean brand and it's really, really good. I think you should try their Ampute, which is a serum. It's meant to soothe out every form of irritation, every dehydrated skin. So if you have a sensitive skin, this is your guy. Do not disrupt the pH of your skin. Last but not the least on this list today, does that make sense? Last but not the least, okay, is the Jumseo Snail Mousseing 95 Peptide Facial Essence. I've been talking about this essence since. It's a really, really good essence. I know we're not really into essence, but it's been coming up since last year. It's a good essence. You know what peptides are for your skin? I've discussed that before. It is meant to nourish tired and aging skin. It's soothing and hydrates the skin as well. It boosts the skin elasticity because peptides help with collagen production as well, and it repairs skin cell. So these are all the products I think you're sleeping on, but I think you can still make up for it.